You're awake. Thank the stars.
There you are! On your feet.
The Isle of Balfiera, home of Clan Barini. You might not be so eager to escape once you hear what's going on. You arrive. Wise choice. Just give me a moment. There. That should unlock the door. When you're ready, follow me. There you are. Free as a spring cricket. We're bound for a place called the Key Rights Gallery. Of course. I can't promise total transparency, but I'll be as forthcoming as I can. I think that one suits you. If you change your mind, feel free to take any other weapon you want. Now, let's find a spot to practice. This is as good a place as any. Now, prepare yourself while I conjure up a dance partner. Let's begin. Impressive. Well done. Brilliant. Now do it again. Ready yourself. Quick, strike while it's off balance.
That's the way.
Well done. Keep up the defense. Strike hard, now. You're a natural. Protect yourself. Give it everything you've got. Now some foes will try to restrain you. Quickly, break. You're unstoppable. Again, make ready. You broke loose. Be ready to break free. You're every bit the warrior I thought you'd be. Now, again. Now press your advantage with a heavy attack. That was quite a blow. Swiftly now. Interrupt it. Expertly done. Again, halt its attack. When your enemy prepares an attack, strike. Interrupting their attack will set them off balance. Good, now destroy it. Well done. Come speak with me for a moment. With moves like that, the Daedra doesn't stand a chance.
Yes, I'd say we're ready to set out.
To reach the Keyride's gallery, we have to make it out of this ruin and across a...
Well, it begins with a door.
I believe Shyazel, the Daedric creature that's causing all this mischief, may have nested...
I can't say anything with certainty, but ridding the world of an otherworldly abomination can't hurt, right?
It's... one of the stray golems. We might want to sneak past it.
Thank you.
Almost there. Let's hurry. Entrance to the Keyride's gallery should be east of here. Let's set out. Keyright's gallery is in here. Let's head inside. Well, this is upsetting. Jeffa's bones. The surge of magicka created by the portals you came through. Unless you have a set of enchanting tools and a working I saw one in a vault just south of here a few days ago, but it was flanked by one of the island's more powerful. Of course. Let's not tarry too long, though. All right. Do you see that vault to the south? The sky shard is there.
Ah!
There it is! The Sky Shard! Absorb the energy of that shard. Incredible. Not quite what I intended, but we can work with this. Let's head back to the gate. We should hurry back.
Respond to the power you absorbed and unlock the gate.
I'm afraid we've reached the really scary bit. The Daedric creature responsible for all these portals waits just beyond that gate. Again, I'm just a scholar, but I'd encourage you to remember what we practiced before. Keep moving. Send it back to oblivion! The gallery wasn't too badly damaged. Follow me. By all the stars, look at the central column.
This is the Keyrite's gallery, but not as I remember it. Now I see why we never managed to unlock the gate. Their power comes from this arcane helix. Amazing. With the helix explode, these gates can finally reopen. Perhaps not all of them at first, but enough to reach most of Tamriel. The question for you, I suppose, is where to first?
Can you believe this? Just look around. Because of you, matter. The Keyrights Gallery opened doors to every corner of Tamriel. So, have you chosen where to go? What region of the world strikes your fancy? Not everyone gets to pass instantly from one side of Tamriel to another, you know. This is quite a game. It appears this one leads to Bleakrock.
We submit to your will and call forth the chains of cold.
They're performing a ritual, preparing the way for a dark anchor.
Open rift to oblivion.
It's worse than we thought. The plane melt has begun.
The portals reach from our side to theirs. That means there is a traitor.
Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. You can know the logic of a Daedric prince.
Claims it fulfills a prophecy in those wretched scrolls of his.
Imagine seeing your nemesis succeed where you failed.
Let the way be opened!
I am patient.
Let the will of Moloch Vala be denied!
This world will one day be mine.
Take a load off.
Thirsty? thirsty?
Thank you. What'll you have?
I tell you, my fair readers, no other race on Tamriel chills me as much as the Argonian. Those
scaly beasts are uniquely suited for the warm temperatures of our beloved sun.
Whatever your crimes, I regret to say that I must report you.
Thank you. next time I'm in the field. Welcome to our hall. Are you familiar with the guild? The Fighters Guild. Excellent. I know we'll all be drawing blades together soon enough. Right. Our new guildmaster is a... There's a good question. Then let me be the first to officially welcome you as an associate of the Fighters Guild.
Fascinating application of the technique. Welcome. Are you here on Mage's Guild business? Yes, of course. We're lawkeepers. Always good to speak with another knowledge seeker. We're book hunters of a sort.
We provide training in unique spells and abilities only of...
Excellent. You are now a student of the Mage's Guild.
Stop a moment, please.
Thank you. end of Nern is at hand. Come forth and destroy. I admire your tenacity, Mort.
Thank you.
there is pain and shame and darkness. White gold tower will serve as an anchor point. who nips us. It is a small thing.
Strong enough.
take its place. body, and the Animus is cast into darkness. But the Animus returns. Daedra, the anchors, you destroy them in vain.
Thank you.
this one will have returned. Meet Igmane. Even the Lord of Domination needs spine. I am patient, but not that patient.
Get you something?
Don't you move. A guard is on the way.
Funniest thing I ever
heard. Hey, get you some?
I brew fragrant elixirs and delicate blends. What?
Enough!
Bounty? Do I owe you a bounty?
Refuse to surrender,
Look
did you?
Change your mind. I'll be here.
I assume you have something to sell. Damn the war. Good.
Thank you.
will make a fine addition to my collection. Minions, destroy them. Servants are wretches. Perhaps these will do the job. I will ensure no tales are told of your valor.
Yeah!
filth. You anger a powerful enemy. Slaves, destroy them! I don't want revenge. I want your submission.
It won't last long. My subjects failed me. They deserve to be destroyed.
Greetings, Milksop. You must be lost. This is where Undaunted drink, not Milksops. Now go away, Milksop. This one does not want to catch your milksoppiness. Ha! You've probably fought what? Some mud crabs and malnourished bandits? Undaunted tackled the big things. Scary things. We are... thrill-seeking adventurers, everyone. That's the spirit. What's a centuries-old cursed bloodline in the face of unmitigated bravado? Enter the banished cells, stay a while, maybe bother a ghost. If you come out alive, see me at the tavern in Volkelgard. We'll talk more then.
I brew fragrant elixirs and delicate...
What about Teresa's son, brave and handsome boy? He threw your aunt a mob, his mother's pride and joy, his mother's pride and joy. Oh, how we mourn our good man.
I brew fragrant elixir.
I've never felt so happy.
not surprised. So the reason why this is interesting is that IP address, if you run it through virus level, is actually running as well. Screenshot shows that there's an inbound connection to your computer from that IP address.
Who's there? You're not part of my expedition. We're searching. Stick the cheat. Goblins are pathetic beasts. But they have. By the ebony blade, this is it. We found the shrine. Unbelievable. Yes, you've done as we agreed. You were ordered to leave. What lies beyond this door is secrets of Spinner's currency.